This is Joe Seppi with the weather forecast for this weekend and week of June 6th. The clouds and showers will be in our area for a few days. Here's what's coming up. On Saturday, it will be partly sunny and warm with a high of 84 degrees and a low of 57. On Sunday, we'll see clouds in the morning and rain showers in the afternoon. The high will be 77 and the low will be 58. On Monday, it will be cloudy in the morning with rain showers in the afternoon. The high will be 77 degrees and low at 57. On Tuesday, it will be cloudy again with occasional rain showers. There will be a high of 76 degrees and a low of 52 degrees. On Wednesday, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 72 and a low of 52. On Thursday, it will be mostly cloudy early with showers later in the day. High of 74 degrees and a low of 54 degrees. On Friday, it will be partly sunny in the morning and overcast in the afternoon. High of 76 degrees and low of 53 degrees. That is it, Western weather. Have a great week, everyone. Also, congratulations to all Western Academy seniors who will be graduating this weekend.